Hello, my name is Blake within the Hyperloop. We're going to just briefly go over some of the teams that are competing for the SpaceX Pod competition. They're still accepting donations, and if you want to donate to a team, these teams will accept any kind of online donation. So first off is Airloop from Ireland. They are still accepting donations, and we've interviewed them in a past interview. I'll include the link below. The next one is San Jose University, called Spartan Hyperloop. They're still accepting donations, and again, the SpaceX Pod competition is July 22nd. Next is Badger Loop, and they are still accepting donations with the donation button in the top right-hand corner, which I think my video is blocking. But next one is Hyperloop Virginia Commonwealth University, and they are still accepting donations. They've been working hard on their pod. And the next one is Hyperloop at Virginia Tech, another interview that we did. You can click this donate button in the middle. And they had a great interview with me, and I would highly recommend you check it out in the link below. The next one is Berkeley Hyperloop. They're still accepting donations. And of course, the last one is Digger Loop from Colorado. They're still accepting. Oh, their campaign ended May 13th. Never mind. You can still donate to their School of Mines here and make the donation in their name. Be sure to check out these different teams. Also, if you're a company looking to sponsor, all of them are still accepting sponsor, and we'll be doing another video in the future about these companies that sponsor Hyperloop Pod competition teams. So have a nice day and stay in the loop.